Well, it is still west, well south and west of Cabo San Lucas, but boy, what a well-defined eye on this storm tonight. Here is Cabo San Lucas, and if you're worried about Cabo, they're getting rain, they're getting some wind, but where you have the worst part of the storm is right around the eye, and that's going to stay well away from Cabo. Now, we just have the latest numbers in from the National Hurricane Center. This is the 11 o'clock update. Still a Category 4 storm with winds of 130 miles an hour. Really not much change since the 8 o'clock update. However, there has been a slight change to the forecast. Let me show you that. By Sunday morning, we're down to a Category 1 storm, so rapid weakening is going to happen as we go through the weekend. It'll weaken even more as it approaches the United States, turning into a tropical storm. But here is where all of that water comes out. You just saw all that cloud cover on the satellite. Well, here's where it starts to dump out as the storm falls apart. And then by early Monday morning, it's passing through Nevada, bringing some rain to the Sierra. Farther to our south, this is where we are going to see the major impact from the storm. Not in our area, but Southern California, especially the mountains of the deserts, where flash flooding certainly could be an issue, especially during the day on Sunday. Back to you.